They're busy and sweaty. Concerts have been banned for the foreseeable future in most parts of the world. But scientists in Germany have held a radical test, hosting a packed pop concert to see how the virus spreads at big events in the hope of bringing them back quickly and safely.
Lining up outside, tickets at the ready. It looks like an ordinary day at a gig, but in 2020, this concert is a science experiment.
Well, the question is not, are they dangerous or not? The question is, how dangerous are they?
1,500 volunteers have poured into an arena in Germany to see how coronavirus spreads through mass crowds, like live music events or sporting matches.
We want to give the politicians a tool in order to decide rationally whether to allow such an event or not.
Researchers ran three different scenarios. The first, a simulated concert with no social distancing measures. The second, with more space between people. And the third, with reduced participants. All attendees were given tracking devices to monitor social distancing and fluorescent disinfectant to see what surfaces were touched.
Authorities here in Germany did take steps to ensure that the concert didn't become the source of a fresh COVID-19 outbreak. All of the participants were tested and cleared of the virus 48 hours before the gathering began.
Even if they would have caught a corona infection last night, they would not be infectious today. So it's safe. It's safer than flying to Mallorca.
Scientists will now use the data to monitor the number of critical contacts had by participants during each scenario and hope to have results by October. Ben Avery, Nine News.